Mobile Newsroom moving to Cranston now, where the investigation continues into a serious crash. It happened on Dean Parkway early this morning. Police tell us the driver was speeding around a corner when his car slammed into some trees. The driver was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries.